the hell are you doing?
You know what? Come here.
Yo.
Yo, chill. I'm sorry.
Yes, sir. Y'all already know what time it is. Listen, y'all saw the thumbnail. Hopefully it was good. I don't know. This is my first time recording this. Y'all already know what we finna do, bro. Y'all already saw for the skit I made, dude. We finna become Mike Tyson in this. Y'all, listen, bro. Listen. I've been training my whole life for this moment. I just want to say shout out to my mom. Shout out to my dad. Shout out to my coach for giving me a chance in the professional boxing league. Y'all, listen, bro. Prize Fighters 2. I played this game a year ago, right? And roll the clip. But we back. And we're not gonna be like that. Not at all. We're going undefeated on the hardest mode. Let's freaking go. What's good with your boys? It's your boy Solar, and welcome back to Prize Fighters 2. Yo, I'm excited to play this game. I remember how much stress this game caused. Yeah, I can't speak today. But yeah, we're back. I already did enough talking. You already saw the intros and stuff. Let's just hop in. Y'all, I'm ready, bro. Like, I'm ready to go undefeated. Like, listen, they call me the real GOAT for the reason, right? Better than Mike Tyson? Come on, dude. You already know who it is. But yeah, we just go road to victory because, like, I want to be the champion. And, of course, we're going to have a setting thing, so let's just get all this out the way. Starting gear, we're going to start right now, actually. We're going to start right now. CPU difficulty, come on. We're going hard mode all the time. Roundling, let's do the full 3 minutes. Why not? Get a little bit. Let's get a feisty in here. First name. Listen, y'all, I'm going to just go with SNG. Okay, y'all, so we go be 18. We also go be weighing 122 pounds. And also 18, like, the higher your age is when you start is the more attributes you're going to get, or the more, like, the more stats you're going to get off it. But I just want to start, like, fresh. I want to start brand new, so it can be an even harder challenge for me. And y'all, you already know, listen, bro, we going with the skin color. Come on, we black. Hair. Y'all, this kind of crazy, not going to lie. I like that headband, though. Yeah, we got a boosty fade going on. Oh, my. Should I do it, y'all? Should I do it? I'm not doing that to myself. Oh, this is me. If y'all make a racist joke in the comments saying, oh my gosh, he's purple because of purple Kool-Aid and because he's black, everybody in there's getting banned. Let's freaking go. Attribute, your fighting style and age determines your start. Listen, y'all, I'm not gonna act like I haven't played this game before. I know what we're doing. But I did forget what these age category means. So let's see here. Let's just start with brawler. Brawlers excel in raw power and will look to knock out their opponent as quickly as possible. See, I'm gonna be honest. I don't need to see no more. This is all I want. This is right here. I want to knock out everybody as fast as possible. I'm talking Mike Tyson. Give me brawler. What else is all these? This is like speed. This is stamina. This is like cheat code. Yeah, I don't care. Give me brawler. We going all meat. Pause. We got 3 weeks until our first fight. Okay, y'all. I feel like an actual fighter right now. Hold on, y'all. We in here. Okay. New fighter, SNG Solar, we're in. Let's freaking go. Why is my armpit sweating already? Increase attributes. Okay. So, our speed and stamina is the lowest thing. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get speed and stamina first. Fights are scheduled at the end of every week. Okay. Live sparring. We have live sparring. 2 weeks to train. Okay, let's do, because I don't want to waste all that money right now. I actually want to spend some of it on myself. We're just going to do light training. Okay, uppercuts, yep, don't show again. Let's freaking do this, y'all. I'm excited, I'm pumped. Let's freaking go. And we in. All right, come on. Uh-huh, right in your freaking face, bro. Uh-huh, mm-hmm. Hold on, let me block real quick. Okay. Yo, listen, I'm a goat at this game, come on. Uh-huh, lock in. Okay, don't let him stun you now. Uh-huh, counter block, yep. Come on, y'all, come on, it's too easy. Come on, look at my dodge moves, hold on. Weave. Yo, chill. Get in his face. Uh-huh. Get in his face. Yeah, I just want all block. Uh-huh. Come on. See, he guard up. He's scared. Uh-huh. Gotcha. Two jabs to the face on. One, two, dab. Ooh, I was finna end his life out. Oh, got him. Yep. Uh-huh. Run your face. Run your face. Yep. Come on. Boom, got you again. So I got the power moves. Boom, right in your face. I'm going to give you one more hard one. Boom, couple. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, bro. I am the best at this. I'm the best boxer. Let me give him some gut shots, though. Because he keep blocking like he don't want the smoke on the stomach, too. Pause. Uh-huh. Okay, so you just go keep balling up your stomach like that. Boom, gotcha. Boom, right in your stomach. 3 times in your stomach? You just go let that slide? Come on. Come on, I'm locked in. Yes, sir. Boom, got you again. 40 seconds left. Yeah, the bell ain't saving you today, bro. I'm knocking you out. Hey, y'all see that? The game don't lie. I won by anonymous decision. Come on, man. Listen, I'm just like that. And we're good. And now we have 1 week till debut. So we're going to, first we're going to get our increases the amount of stuff from wrestling. Or not wrestling, what I'm talking about, resting. Increases the amount of fans. Let's go ahead and get the conditioning coach, because I actually want to be able to get my rest in. Nikolic? Yo, bro, who is this guy? I don't know who he is, but he's finna get clapped. Let's freaking go. He's finna get clapped. Let's go. Let's lock in. We're locked in. We're both 18. We're both 122. I got more reach than him, so that's a plus, but we're basically the same people. Let's freaking go. I'm locked in, y'all. I'm locked in. Look at me. I'm ready. I'm hype. Yeah, put your dukes up. Okay, I forgot I actually gotta take this slow, because this is the real thing. He's just throwing jabs at me, okay? But let me get in there real quick, huh? Show you how it's done. Hold on. Okay, so you're just gonna keep launching jabs. I can launch jabs too. I can just keep launching jabs too, and I'm gonna keep dodging them. Okay, hold on. Let me stop. Mm-hmm. You really thought you was gonna hit that power punch on me too? You thought you was gonna hit that power punch on me? Come on. Mm-hmm. Woo! I'm just dodging him. He can't help it. Uh-huh. Boom, boom, boom. Come on, baby. Come on, I'm locked in. Uh-huh. Right there. Bro, he's just gonna keep punching. Just keep punching me. Right in your gut. Yep, gut mud. Let's just get some gut shots going. Okay, so end of the first round. Listen. We up. Look at the score. Y'all see the score? Yep, we up. Come on. Next round. Let's freaking go. We ain't done. Come on. Ah, boom. See, that's where you lost it. See, always keep your eyes on them, bro. Always keep your eyes on your target, dude. Because then they go pull some sneaky stuff like that. Come on. Mm-hmm. Yep, see, he keep pulling those punches. His signature move is pulling punches like 5 punches straight in a row, dude. That is his signature move, dude. Bro, he's kind of rocking me, not gonna lie. Come on, focus up. Come on. Uh-huh. Mmm. Dodge. Yep. You like that, don't you? Come on. I am giving him this work. He can't even keep up with me. I'm dodging too much for him. He can't keep up with me, y'all. I'm over here sweating. Y'all, hey, the game is getting intense. Let's freaking go. Last round, I want straight damage. That's all I want. I want straight smoke. Come on, let's go. Yep. See, he already tried to go for attack, but boom. Right in your face. See, that's... Hey, remember when I told y'all to watch him? Because that's how they get y'all. Come on. Why are you backing up? Right in your gut. Yep. One of your lizard lips. Bro, come on, dude. We supposed to get him, dude. Uh-huh. Knock that beer right in your face. Finna knock the spit out of your mouth. Come on. But we gotta lock it. Wash your hands. I'm just going crazy. Wash your hands. When you see it opening, that's when you attack. Come on. This is hard difficulty? This is kind of easy for hard difficulty. Come on. 10 seconds left. Let's go. Something to knock him out. Come on. Before the time run out. Uh-huh. Throw everything you got. Hey. Fight will be decided by judges. First game, and I'm already undefeated? Yo, I think I should just end it there. I'm already undefeated. I'll give y'all one more fight before we end this episode, because I know we can go 2-0. I'm undefeated right now. Come on, y'all. Y'all see it? All right, y'all. Let's find our next opponent. Oh, my gosh. I'm not fighting him. Do y'all see him? Who's the best? That's who we're going for. That's who we're going for right there. We're going for Mohawk, bro. Oh, this is the achievements? Hold on. Great. How do we become the GOAT? 50 career fights. Winning percentage exceeds 90. We're already there. Hold 3 titles. Pound for pound. Right? Yeah, all that. We'll get there. We are Mohawk. It's who we're going for, y'all. Muscle Mohawk. He's 21-0. Look at his strength. He's getting knocked out by the end of this year. We're getting him. We're getting him. But for now, let's schedule our next fight. Let's freaking go. Who we want? Who we want? Dang, everybody booked. Okay, so we can fight this guy, but he got a lot of strength. Okay, hold on. Let's actually... What am I doing? I'm already trying to fight somebody. Let me rest real quick. Let me get my health up, and let me focus on myself. Okay. Yep, he's about us. He's about us. Let's challenge him. Where you want it? When you want it? In 3 weeks? 3 weeks. Let's freaking go. Y'all, we training. We training right now. We is on the mission. We is on the hunt to take this guy down. He's also undefeated, y'all. But y'all know what that means? It's time to break his record. Let's freaking go. We locked in. We locked in. Let's see here. He's 1 pound. He has more reach. Okay, so that's going to be a little bit of a stand for it. Let's freaking go, y'all. I'm locked in, though. I'm locked in. Uh-huh. You already know. Why you opening your face? Why you opening your face? Okay, so for the first round, I'm just going to learn everybody going forward. I'm just going to learn their pattern. I'm just going to take it slow, learn their pattern. See, he likes keeping his face open a lot, though. You just go, let me get you. Keep hitting you? Why you hitting yourself, huh? Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself? Come on. Okay, there we go. Okay, so yeah. So this guy, he... Okay, so... Oh my gosh. He does left, rights, and all that. Oh my gosh. He's getting mad. Okay, so he kind of like... He kind of wants you to like... Buck at him. Because he covers his face. And then that's where he just sends everything at you. That's when he sends the left, right, and gut shots. Yep. So for that... We can just counter those by just dodging. Yep, see, he couldn't get my gut. Yep, but I can get his. Let's freaking go. Ooh, I couldn't hit him. Dang, he's just... Bro, I can't get him. There we go. Right in his face. Come on. One more. Boom. We missed. Okay, yeah, we just missed all of us. Let me calm down. That kind of hurt. Okay. Hey, round one, y'all. It's looking good. The stats are looking good. Coach, the stats are looking good. Y'all, we missed 4 powers. That's bad, but it's all right, because we locked in, y'all. What did I tell y'all? We locked in, bro. We locked in mentally and physically. Let's freaking go. Come on. The way he, like, punches is insane. Like, bro, he punches, like, left, right, gut, and he just keeps doing that because he has so much stamina. Okay, come on. Come on. Mm-hmm. I have 4 power hits. So let's get some of those going. Right in your face. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Once we catch him lacking, we going. Mm! Once we catch him lacking, we going. One more. Come on. You don't want it. Hey, don't keep opening your face. I'm telling you, if you keep opening your face, I'm going to keep giving them to you. I'm trying to tell him nicely, but he won't listen to me. Don't do it again. Yep. Last 18 seconds, just go crazy. Uh-huh. 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 Come on. Get him down. Bro, get him down. Okay, we dodged it. Do y'all see that dodge, though, at the end? Come on, bro. Come on. Lock in mentally, dude. Mentally, come on, bro. Last round, we're doing good already. Maybe we're finna go undefeated. The first episode is freaking go. Come on. This, by the way, y'all, this is hard mode. This is not easy. He's throwing out the gate. Hold on, let me focus up. Uh-huh. What you want it? You want it right there? Huh? Where else you want it? Where else you want it? You want it right there? Okay, I just missed that. Oh, but I dodged it though. Uh-huh. Oh my god. I'm Muhammad Ali with it. Did y'all see the amount of like punches I just dodged? He wants to get closer. He wants all the smoke. Okay, well, I'm finna give you all the smoke. Come on. Come on! Yo, they keep trying to play with me, bro. I'm telling you. Play with me. He tried to hit me with that finishing move. Watch this. Gut. Oh, why you backing up? Don't back up. He's backing up now. He's getting scared. Come on. Gut. Boom. Gut. Boom. Boom! Oh, my god! Oh, my gosh. I just hit him with the most disgusting move known to mankind. I hit him gut, boom, gut, boom. Y'all have never seen nothing like that. Don't even lie. Y'all have never seen nothing like that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I come back after celebrating. He's just pumping out the gate. Come on. Boom. You want some more? Oh, he was like, look at his health. He was almost knocked out too. We already know who won. After that gut boom, we already know who won. Come on, look at the score. Come on, y'all. Y'all see results. I proved myself. Like, I proved my point here. I proved what I came here to do, and I just did it. I'm never letting that combo go. Gut boom. Was it 2 booms, actually? Yo, I might have to replay the clip. Look at him crying. Look at him, y'all. He's mad. That is 2-0. First game, the first round on Ooh, hold on, I got a skill. Hold on, y'all. Hold on before we end the episode. You already know I gotta check this out. What y'all doing? And everybody, extra padding, decreased damage from blocking heart, increased ability to stand back up after a knockdown. Well, my goal is to not get knocked down a single time. Increase max stamina, game between rounds. Okay. Increased punch damage after bleeding. Thick skin, increased damage. Let's get game momentum at the start. Let's get, blocking, or let's get the dodge punches. Let's get the dodge punches. Yeah, that's good. And just like that, y'all, 2-0, undefeated. I'm the best out here. I haven't been defeated once. Actually, let me see. Let me look at the stats again. Rest. Get the health up, y'all. Next episode, we're taking down. Who's next? I don't know, but we're going to become the greatest of all time. We're already 2-0. We're already undefeated. We're going to become the greatest, y'all. I promise y'all, and y'all going to see me every step of the way. Y'all, that was the first episode of Prize Fighters. I'm so glad we got the starter career. And we're starting it off with two absolute dingers. Y'all remember that combo when y'all go to sleep tonight. Gut, gut, boom, gut. Y'all, I might have to just replay at the end of this video. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure, if y'all want to see more, like the video. Also, subscribe. I'll try to get maybe FNAF out. It has been a little delayed, like I said. I haven't said that yet, but now I'm saying it's been a little bit delayed, but it's coming soon. Fortnite 4, whatever, I know y'all looking for it. But yeah, y'all keep y'all eyes peeled for that, and I love y'all. Make sure y'all remember that. Hey, that combo, I'm gonna keep reminding y'all. Gub, gub. But yeah, I love y'all. I'll see y'all on the next one. Have a good night. I never say that, but yeah, have a good night. Stay safe. Peace. Bye. Bye. Bye.